Blunt Squad TV, I'm Nicole and I'm in New York City at New York Fashion Week's 2016 Fashion Sizzle event here at the Holy Apostles Ballroom. New York Fashion Week Fashion Sizzle event, and I'm here with Jason, who is a designer.
Hi, Jason.
How was the event?
It was great. It was a wonderful experience.
Yeah, tell us a little bit about your designs.
The collection was inspired by Gianni Versace. I went to Miami to the Versace mansion, and that's when you saw the flowers and the colors and everything. Then I have a streetwear line as well, the bears and. So it's just a mix of everything, really.
And when can we expect these clothes in stores?
Well, right now everything's online. I get the pieces done by the order. So I never have stock. I get it done that day and ship it out.
Give us your website.
Yes. My website is jasonchristopherpeters.com and Instagram is Jason C. Peters.
New York Fashion Week 2016 Fashion Sizzler event. I'm here with Kobie, who's just given us a wonderful performance. Is there anything we can expect from you in the coming future?
I have three songs out right now. It's called Allure, Catching Feelings, and All I Need.
For anyone who wants to check you out, do you have a website?
I have an Instagram, which is Kobie_music. SoundCloud, Kobie Music as well. Snapchat, Kobie_M. Twitter is also Kobie Music, and Facebook is Kobie Finesse.
I'm here with Clavon. We've just seen some of your designs. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what we saw today?
I want to show that luxury suits can be done in denim in different colors and variety and prints, and I premiered my Lexi bags, which is my second generation of handbags.
We love your designs. Anyone who's interested, I believe you're only online at the moment.
Yes.
You just want to give us your details?
Yes, you can reach us at www.clavonswear.com.